yalla!
في الفرق بين
باسم. It's really you.
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiqi. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it. On the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when. Only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. Ah, but of course. Duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps... look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
Show me everything.
Yeah. Yeah.
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind.
Hey!
Hey!
Sure, I'll see you again. Wait, what?
What do you see, Enkidu? What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. I need your help, my friend. Thank you. wonder where this leads. Is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Some more. Thank you.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you're safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fuladh quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Abid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al-Abbasiyya and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on, then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim. Nice to see you.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Be my guest. Nothing else?
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Take a look. Seen enough?
I am in your debt.
Farewell.
What do you see, Enkidu? Well met.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Please, take a look. Ever useful tools. Wise choice. Have some. Will that be all?
I must take my leave.
Be well.
Purchased in the bazaar to burn in your home and to guard against the coming frost.
They will die for this. Every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali,
I will find who did this, and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jar Jaraya, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyya is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fuladh?
Go with Ali to Jar Jaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
I have some questions, Fuladh.
I hope I have answers for you.
Tell me of the Zenj.
It is a bitter story. The Zenj are peoples stolen from their homelands in the Horn of Africa and brought here to work the fields for the wealthy.
So they are slaves?
They are paid, but they are not free. Like all men, they desire to be masters of their own lives.
What do the rebels want?
You yourself know well the divide between rich and poor. Many have grown tired of the injustice and want change. In the beginning, it was mostly slaves, but now tradesmen, the wealthy, and even some nobles support Ali's cause.
And Ali intends to lead them in overthrowing the Abbasid Khilafa.
Ali believes the most qualified should rule, not just the wealthy or highborn. Ironically, he considers himself the most qualified and claims descent from the Prophet's own family to support it.
What do you know about Jar Jaraya?
It is a small village to the south, home to a divided population of rich and poor. Most of the Zenj are there. It has also become a refuge for those who came to Baghdad looking for work and failed.
No wonder Ali has gained support there.
Yes. In few other places is the divide between those who have everything and those who have nothing so sharp.
What of yourself, Fuladh? How did you come to the Hidden Ones?
That is a story that should be shared around a good fire after a long meal.
Will you tell me nothing?
I was the child of my father's concubine. His favored wife, worried I could claim inheritance, threw us both out. I grew up in the desert alone. My friends were the animals, particularly birds. We understood each other.
That explains your love of eagles.
After I grew to manhood, a Hidden One saw me hunting with my birds. He brought me to the Brotherhood, and I stayed.
Shukran, Fuladh. That is all for now. Peace, friend.
Well met.
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
So long.
Huh?
will break your neck. You are going to get cold. Stop shouting at me.
Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jar Jaraya. That child looks like he has gotten himself into a tricky situation. My name is Basim, and I climbed up here without thinking it through. Do you think you could help me get down? When I was your age, I did all kinds of foolish things to impress my friends.
I did not do it for them. I did it for the Hidden Ones.
Ah, the Hidden Ones.
Not everyone believes in them, but I do. They're the true protectors of the people. They were the ones who avenged my mother. Not the Khalifa or his men. The Hidden Ones did that.
I see. And you thought this would get their attention, climbing up here.
I heard they can die from great heights and not get hurt. But I cannot do something unless I see someone else do it first.
Do you think you could do it if I showed you? You see? I am unharmed! Now you go!
I cannot!
Yes, you can! Do not overthink it! You simply need to have faith!
I am fine. Give me a second.
Are you hurt?
No. Nothing broken.
You are a fast learner.
I told you, I can do anything if only someone shows me first.
That is a valuable talent. Be sure to have a good teacher next time you try something risky like that.
You could teach me.
I am no teacher. I still have much to learn.
No, you are a good teacher. You teach by example. Are you...
Seek me out when your voice begins to break. Then we will talk.
Wow! That was amazing! Come on, Haitham! Before the Muezzin catches us!
I am coming!
Gaze, Enkidu.
باسم.
علي.
Are you ready? We must go.
Let us go.
We must leave for Jarjaraya. Do not move too far from me.
You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master speaking. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the Hidden Ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The Hidden Ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
Another one.
Ali, you are here! Alhamdulillah! Ali, I know you will avenge us.
It is not time.
If you are truly free, why the struggle within?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no one.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jarjaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
What do you see?
On the road! For the poor! For the pilgrim!
For the man! Marhaba! Please find a seat! Perhaps view my unparalleled selection of teas.
Whoa! The things that pass for art these days. This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned. Lend me your eyes.
Have you heard sentiments expressed in the
Sadda?
kind words.
How is your tea, Sayyid?
This is cold. Get me another. I'll heat it this time.
Yes, Sayyid. 1,000 apologies.
Perfectly good son's slaves go missing. Yet incompetence like you remain. No, stop talking. Just get my tea.
You work and work, and what do you get? Nothing. Damn slaves. I treat them well. I pay them well. I feed them. And then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober him up. Time to sober up.
Enough. I'm better.
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof!
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well, yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine. But make it quick.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
Hey, over here, this way.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayyidi. Our specialties are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual. All right, it's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
The
know the things you're asking me.
Did you know I can hear men think?
You don't want to tell me, but you will.
We should not do this. It will only make more trouble for us.
More trouble than executions? They slaughtered our brothers. How do you not understand?
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed to.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval. Did you discover something?
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jar Jaraya. One from a nearby farmhouse. I will go there and see what I can find.
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that leads. Meanwhile, Beshi and I will loosen our friend's tongue.
This is a mistake, Ali.
Let us see.
I should look for the informant and help the widow find her missing son.
Gather flowers for my husband's funeral, and now my son is gone too.
Excuse me.
Who are you? What do you want?
Forgive me. I did not mean to startle you. The tea house owner told me of your trouble. Perhaps I can help.
I do not see how. I don't know you.
You need flowers for your husband's burial. I too once lost those close to me, but could not bury them. It would be an honor if you let me do for you what I could not do for my friends. I will gather these flowers.
My husband often brought some white savory to me. If you bring me some, I will leave them at his grave once he is buried, as my final gift.
It will be done. The flowers will be nearby. I should look around.
كما لو كنت قد ارتكبت أي خطأ، أليس كذلك؟
Like the flowers I need. These are beautiful flowers. My friends would have approved. I brought the flowers with my sympathy.
They are such elegant flowers. My husband loved them. Thank you. Is there something I can do for you?
I am trying to find out who is taking slaves from Jar Jaraya. I know your son is missing.
Yes. I lost his father. It would be more than I can bear if I lost him too.
Can you tell me what he was doing before he went missing?
When his father was taken, he became very unhappy. He started going out at night. Last night, he never returned.
I will look around. There might be something here that tells what happened. I could pick up her son's tracks around here. There are a lot of tracks here. The tracks lead to that small building. I need to find a way inside. Low. He was working late. A letter. He mentions a nearby farm. I should let his mother know what I have found. I found a letter from your son. He was looking for the men who took his father.
Oh, that foolish boy.
He mentioned a nearby farm. Do you know what he was talking about?
Oh, no. That is Doan's farm. It is crawling with mercenaries. If he went there, please find my son.
If he lives, I will send him back to you. You have my word. I must inform Ali. But first, I should look for the informant. This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere.
I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder? I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me. There you are. Now lead on. Of you.
ودرهم الذي كان متسقا على الأقل، لكن الصفارة فوضوي وكذلك إخوته تحسبهم فقراء لا راد عليهم. تفتقد قلوب
أرسطو وفقا لتفسير
الحصي. نحن بين يدي
سأراجع الفقرة بدقة
I've got new information. I am here.
You have no business here.
What have you got for me?
Apart from that slave kid I already told you about, someone's been sniffing around Jarjaraya asking questions.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker, Bashi?
This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time! Come back when you've got a name.
That's close enough.
These two were gathering information for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed, nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
These men are being held.
Not welcome here. Go. Hey! I hope these stupid slaves are going to be sorry they didn't just do their work.
The boss won't be easy. He loves his work.
Rest in peace.
Someone, please! Hey! Help me.
Everyone!
door!
Alhamdulillah! We thought we were dead!
Get me out of here!
Ali is waiting just outside the farm. Go, quickly! The widow's son is not here.
What?
Hold on!
Evil! Killer! Killer here!
Show me the path ahead. You must not fly there now, Enkidu.
He came looking for his father's killers.
Well, he found them, didn't he? Idiot.
He'll go the same way as his father now.
Huh. What's that thing?
Hold it! Hold on!
For help! Pathetic! Not to invest me!
That's right, Bongrel.
Mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
You are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali. Is everyone here?
Dhuan bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free, and brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day, from the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
There is no judgment but by God.
I know who you are, Sultan.
Then you know I am your enemy.
Others will fight you. Your uprising will pay.
You die, sir! You're not our brother!
Stay back!
We did it! The cowards are running!
Alhamdulillah!
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Dhuan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. Only the order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
I say it's the government who are the problem.